Hey guys!
Hey, welcome to our YouTube channel. Feet leche.
Cooking a cook.
Okay. So today's time.
Dude, that would be funny if
you
actually posted this though.
We will, should I?
Without it being edited and everything just put together.
Oh, that would be terrible. So we're currently dog sitting for the Rolf, Leche and Millie. Hey. And we stayed up until 8 in the morning last night, but we just woke up. I'm about to preheat the oven.
Ooh, yeah, get it, I guess.
Oh, that actually hurt.
I'm going to make this pizza.
I'm making a Hot Pocket.
Say it.
Sicko, my friends. Attack! Sicko!
We have our handyman out here. He's our handyman. He caught me! He caught me.
Before. Don't copyright us.
We do not own rights to this song.
Hold on a second. Yeah. Get fast like not no woods. Ain't got no shame about it.
Yay! Stay tuned to see what it looks like when it's cooked. Bye! After. So guys, we made strawberry banana smoothies. Taylor, we should put these in bowls and eat it.
Dude, this cup is so cute.
You're supposed to take the blade out when you're taking this stuff out.
Oh, no.
We have smoothie for you guys. We have smoothie for you.
Well, we made it for ourselves, but.
Oh, I'm still recording. Hey. The taste test was a 10 out of 10. And then the smoothies. Turn them into bowls. They were thick. They're good, very good.
What she said.
Okay, bye.
Merry Christmas.
People, leave a message for the video.
Hey, how are you? Merry Christmas. 2020.
Christmas 2020. Got everyone by the fire. We're about to do our little gift exchange here at the cabin, and it's snowing.
Listen, what are you doing?
Are they in the back?
What are you doing?
Where are they? What is your issue?
What are you doing?
Couldn't tell them what's who's coming tonight.
Santa Claus is coming down.
We're on our way home.
Hang on. You feel a sleigh, right?
He's not ready.
I didn't even put in my Christmas list. Like,
Christmas. Crow, did
I? Late night drives.
For real.
Kryn's normally not this nice to me, so I had to whip.
Yo, this will be good. Right?
Yeah. My dog got a haircut and she looks like a bald girl.
She doesn't look bald.
Compared to mom, she was so fluffy. Okay guys, so my boyfriend's Christmas gift just came in. So I'm gonna open it up. We literally just ordered it. Today is Thursday and we ordered it Tuesday and it's already here. So shout out UPS or whoever this got delivered from. Oh my, it's such a cute color.
Yeah.
A hoodie, Nike. So this is my boyfriend's Christmas gift. But we're home, my mommy's here. Mommy, say hey.
I was playing. Melissa, what are you doing?
Having mom wait. It is 10:02. Santa comes in less than 2 hours, guys. This is our Christmas tree.
And then,
okay. Bye. Hey guys, so it's Christmas morning. It's almost noon. Look, oh, it's Christmas. I'm so excited. We just opened gifts. I just want to show you guys what I got. Obviously, I'm not trying to brag. I'm very thankful. You know, the typical.
Okay, first, this American Eagle stripes. Is this zoomed in? Why is it so close? Nope. So first, this American Eagle striped sweater. Next, my brother got me this green hoodie. By the way, all these clothes that I'm showing you right now are from American Eagle. It has like a fleece hood and it's green. It's super cute. One of my gifts was also the Sherpa that I'm wearing right now. Next, I got two pairs of mom jeans. This is the first one with like a lot of rips. And then this pair only has like rips on the knees. Those were both from American Eagle as well. And next, I got this black cardigan. It's buttoned up right now, but it just looks like this. And then the last thing for clothes are just these Victoria's Secret underwear. Yeah. Okay, so moving on to room decor. My mom got me these vines. They're just from Amazon. The vines that I have on my wall right now are not cute. She got me two packs of these from Amazon. And then to go with those, she got me these curtain lights that you like hang on your wall. They look like this. So I'll put those and like drape them down with those vines. And then I got a Kendra Scott ring. It looks like this. What is wrong with my knuckle? Why am I bleeding? But anyways, the ring looks like this. It is so pretty. I love it. And then my last gift for my mom is Birkenstocks. I got Birkenstocks this summer. And while I was dog sitting, the dog I was dog sitting chewed them up. Literally chewed them up. The straps bit them apart. My sister Corinne got me this phone case. I've had it. We gave our gifts to each other early, so I've had this for like a month. But it's from Thread Wallets and it has like this thing so I can put my debit card in it. Okay, now I'm gonna show my outfit. So first, this Sherpa thing is from American Eagle. Leggings are black leggings from Lululemon. And then my low top Air Force Ones. My jewelry, these are from Amazon. Ring, Kendra Scott, this ring, Kendra Scott, this ring. From a girl on Depop. Her name is Emma and I love all of her stuff so much. And then this is from the icing. I just wanna see your outfit.
Huh?
Tell where your outfit is from.
American Eagle sweatshirt, Amazon leggings, Air Forces, Heartbeat.
What was your favorite Christmas gift? Why is the lighting so red? Look. You look cute. So we're about to go hang out with our older sister a little bit.
Every time it rains, and it's from heaven.
I am obsessed with my rings. Oh my gosh. These are two different colors gold. Like this is like more yellow gold.
Take a thumbnail.
This is my first YouTube video I've ever posted, so. Okay, hopefully that's good. This is the ring that we got on my mom. It has a C on it. It's Kinder Scott.
It's literally the same thing.
I don't know. I've tried it again.
Connor, tell us what you got.
Good.
This is delicious.
A nice golden cheese square.
Thank you. My food has arrived. Bacon, egg, and cheese omelet, sausage, bacon, and gravy, chocolate milk.
Well, that's like the best bacon and gravy I've ever had.
Okay, guys, so that is the end of the video. Really hope you guys liked it. I had so much footage get deleted. I don't know what happened. I filmed so much in between, like, opening gifts and Waffle House. I filmed so much. I filmed me putting up these vines. This is what they ended up looking like, by the way. They're so cute. I love them. I filmed that. I filmed a lot with my sister. So that's really upsetting, but hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope that I don't get bullied at school for this. I probably will, but it's okay. Stay tuned for a fun, cool video posted on. I don't know when it's going to post, but it's going to be for New Year's Eve. So watch it when that comes out. Like this. Follow me on Instagram. I don't really know. Okay. Merry Christmas. Bye.